Why, hello there, Dancersizers, and welcome to my living room. I've invited you here today to prove to you that you can do Dancersize within the comfort of your own home with me, Jesse Mansfield. Now, don't be worried by my easy lounge appearance. We're not doing yoga. No, no. You will be learning quick and fun 2-minute routines that you can put together to make a comprehensive workout. If you've got 15 minutes on a Tuesday morning, then you have time to make this work out for you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's what you need to do. Clear out your couches and coffee table to make a workoutable dance space. Next, grab a few water bottles and place them in a handy spot. If you have the means to be eco-friendly, then use a reusable water bottle. Thanks, Al. And of course, don't forget your weights for extra intensity. If you don't have them, use cans of soup. I like the chili ones. And finally, put your sexy workout gear on. Because remember, if you look good, then you feel good. So put that makeup on. I don't want to see you without it. Let me introduce you to my backup Dancersizers. This is Andrea and this is Kate. Say hi, ladies.
Hey.
If you look behind you, two women have entered your home and are now standing behind you as well. Just kidding! Anyway, let's do a quick review of some of the difficult steps we will be doing today. My ladies will demonstrate. We will be doing the step hop, the heel hop, looking good, the knee lift, nice. The triplet step ball change in place. That's right, kick ball change. And kicks forward. Among other things, of course. Now, I will guide you through the whole process, so even if you screw it up, you can get back on track by watching me. I can't wait to get started. So are you ready out there? I can't hear you. Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Great. Now let's Dancersize. All right. Now it's time to get those bodies in gear. Let's do it. Are you hot? Are you cold? We'll see. Okay, we're gonna take a step hop. That's it. Four of these into marches or skips in place. Whatever is your comfort level. Really get those knees up. Swing those arms. Really scoop it up. This is the routine to have fun with. Come on, we're going right into triplets with flirty arms. 5, 6, 7, 8. Flirt with me now. Step hip. Four of these. Repeat the triplet. Nice. Really pop it. You reach for me and make these sassy, ladies. Come on. And one more step hip back into step hop. That's it. Are we having fun yet? I know I am. So when you're marching, make sure to not only work those arms, but really lift those knees. If you're skipping, that extra pop will make you work harder and burn more calories. And that's why we're here, aren't we? To be hot, not cold. Right back into triplets. Woo! I know I'm hot. Are you? After these flirty arms, you can give me a gypsy arm right here. For you ladies, that is. Filthy gypsy. Maybe someday, you'll have these guys. Thanks for joining us. Stay tuned for the techno routine next week. Great job.